Hello, this is a quick video to show how to set DPI of image in Photoshop. I have an image downloaded from freepack.com. We can find the download link in this video description. Now we can check that the resolution is in 72 DPI. If you want to change DPI, we can click and drag the image to Photoshop to open the image, and then we can go to image and image size. Or we can use shortcut Alt Control I to open image size panel. Then we can go to resolution and change from 72 to 300. We can see that the dimension is increased. If we want to keep it in original size, we can uncheck the box resample. And then we can type 300 again and keep the original size. In addition, we can change pixel per inch or pixel per centimeter. I will keep it in pixel per inch if we're using DPI, and then we can press OK. Now, if we want to export the image, we can go to File and Save As. And then I will set the name to 300 DPI, and then choose a location and save it. We can keep it in default setting and OK. Now we can go back to file folder. We can check that the new image is in 300 DPI. So this is how we can set DPI of image in Photoshop. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm cgian. See you in the next video. Bye bye.